Okay, so we're gonna do impulse control, obviously, for Pele, because he needs it. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hold the tree over his head for 1 second. If he doesn't jump for it, he'll get it. As you see, he wanted to. If you saw his body, he was ready to do it. So the moment he does, I turn around, and we come back and reset. So if he doesn't, come here. Leave him here for 1 second. There you go. So the goal is to gradually increase the time that he has to wait. 1, 2. So he jumps for it, just reset. 1, 2.